came to Melville Castle, boots and spurs and all, to bid the ladies off their wheel, the boy he gains a war. No one is young and blithe and bonny, ruled by any law. Oh, what will all the lasses say when one he gains a war? The first he met was Lady Kane, she led him through the hall, and with a sad and sorry head she let the tear do fall. Beside the fire stood Lady Grace, said ne'er a word at all. She thought that she was sure of the thing before he gave a war. Then bend the hoose, come Lady Bell, but drop you need the crow. No doubt the lad will fancy me and disappoint ye all. Then you'll bestell trip Lady Jean, the floor among them all. Oh, lassie, trust in Providence, and ye'll get husbands all. They gathered around the door. He came, he waved his bonnet blue. They set up cigar and all. The cries and tears brought Wullie back. He's kissed the maid and all. Oh, lassies, bide till I come in, and then I'll wake ye all. Wullie escaped to Melville Castle, boots and spurs and all. He bit the ladies off their wheel, the boy he gave a war.
Young and blithe and funny, blue and all. Oh, what will all the lasses do when he gives a war?
Sang until the green. driver knew for many's a happy year. And I've never had my Morris minor out of second gear. I can drive 15 miles an hour on motorway or track, with my wife up front beside me and the mother in the back. So it's me and my daddy and my daddy's mummy and her sister's granny and four of her chums and Auntie Jean.
In a bunch of empty trucks shaking all over Spagamoot. Please don't leave me a voting toy sticking on the boot. Please bunch your head of sticking in his radiator of goodwill. And he stick on transfer bullet holes, he's licensed not to kill.
There was me and my daddy and my daddy's mommy and her sister's granny and four of her chumps and Auntie Pig. I've 100 plastic pennants for to tell you where I've been. My steering wheel is clad in simulated leopard skin. Up front for the driving mirror hangs a plastic skeleton. And in the back, my dumb wee eyes that flicker off and on. There's me and my daddy and my daddy's mummy and her sister's granny and four of the chumps and Auntie Min.
New York was bright as though her steps was resting on the brake. And he waves about the road as though she can't overtake. He won't get you so frustrated by no finish of her tears. And the sound of playing motor horns is music to his ears.
There was me and my daddy and my daddy's mummy and her sister's granny and four of the chumps and Auntie Liz. Now if you wonder how these weekly trips I can afford, it's because I'm on a stipend from the Scottish Tourist Board. You're supposed to enjoy the scenery, the finest of its kind, and that is why I have a convoy following behind. There's me and my daddy and my daddy's mummy and her sister's granny and four of the chumps and Auntie Rose.
No, there's just no way of escaping him, no matter how you seek.
For the simple fact that I'm a traffic warden through the week.
He's pushing his efficiency and here's his master plan.
I'm saving up my pennies for to buy a caravan. There's me and my daddy and my daddy's mommy and her sister's granny and four of the chumps and Auntie Gertrude. There's me and my daddy and my daddy's mommy and her sister's granny and four of the chumps. You're going too fast!
Thank you.
changes that have come over me. These last few days I've been afraid that I might drift away. So I've been telling old stories and singing songs to make me think about where I came from. That's the reason why I seem so far away today. Let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, now I'm going home. And if I should become a stranger, you know that it would make me more than sad. Caledonia's been everything I've ever had. Well, I have moved and I've kept on moving, proved the points that I needed proving, lost the friends that I needed losing, found others on the way. And I have kissed the ladies and left them crying, stolen dreams, yes, there's no denying. I have traveled hard, sometimes with conscience flying, somewhere with the wind. But let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, and now I'm going home. And if I should become a stranger, you know that it would make me more than sad. Caledonia's been everything I've ever had. And so I'm sitting here before the fire, the empty room, the forest quiet, the flames that couldn't get any higher. Well, they withered now, they've gone. But I'm steady thinking, my way is clear, and I know what I will do tomorrow. When the hands are shaken and the kisses flow, well, I will disappear. Let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, now I'm going home. And if I should become a stranger, you know that it would make me more than sad. Caledonia's been everything I've ever. not a breath came over the sea. When Mary left her island home and wandered forth with me, though flowers bedecked the mountain side and fragrance filled the vale, by far the fairest flower there was the rose of Annandale. Sweet rose of Annandale, sweet rose of Annandale, by far the fairest flower was the rose of Annandale. Where'er I wandered, to the east or to the west, the fate began to love. A solace still was she to me in sorrow's lonely hour. Though tempests wreck my lonely bark and may rend the quivering sail, one maiden long withstood the storm, does the rose of Annandale, does the rose of Annandale, does the rose of Annandale, one maiden warm withstood the storm, was the rose of Annandale. And when my feeble lips were parched on Africa's barren sands, she whispered notes of happiness, tales of foreign lands. My life had been a wilderness, unblessed by fortune's gains. Had fate not linked my heart to hers, sweet rose of Annandale, sweet rose of Annandale, sweet rose of Annandale, had fate not linked my heart to hers, sweet rose of Annandale, sweet rose of Annandale, sweet rose of Annandale, had fate not linked my heart to hers, sweet rose of Annandale.
Thank you.
blackbird, your bird.